When inserting the bottom end of the hose, always be sure it is completely inserted. If the airflow pathway is not fully sealed, the brush roller will shut off.